as the bell rings, you can tell from the look in John Cena's eyes that he is ready to do work.
Hustle, loyalty, and respect. That is the battle cry, people. We all know that when it comes to the squared circle, there is no one with more hustle than John Cena.
He certainly has that motto on his side here tonight.
And he's standing in the ring across from the sadistic Bray Wyatt. It's not exactly something you can take lightly. Bray loves doling out punishment to his opponents. He genuinely enjoys it.
Jeff, you can already see the twinkle in his eye just from the ideas he must have swirling around in his mind about what he's going to do in this match.
And Wyatt is not accustomed to this position.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
And Wyatt puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Bray got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Into the ring again.
There wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
That come out of nowhere. That's why you gotta hang tough and take this match long. Wear him down over time.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And Wyatt with absolutely crushing offense.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Corner of the ring. He's got the answer for that one.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Off into the pin. Powers through after two.
He really thought that was it. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Stop this string of offense.
The aggression from Wyatt is unmatched.
Splash in the corner.
The opponent ducks the ring.
Crossbody does the job.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Cena doing what he can to halter the beatdown.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Again.
And we all know that no good goes down when the lights go out.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. This could do it.
Cena still in it.
He just won't give up.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Brutal boot.
say, guys, Bray is in that scary state right now.
Cena.
Oh, mandible claw! Mandible claw!
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Oh, he kicked out.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
And Bray probably will see this as more chance to dispense his own hazardous brand of punishment.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Incredible power slam.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Surprises Bray.
Cena doing what he can to halter the beatdown.
Cena still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Great reversal. Setting foot in the ring now. That was almost a count. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex on the apron.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easy. What is he doing here? Oh, no. Get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Matchup and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Boom! Oh, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind. Great counter. Cena turning things around. And he gets set back into the ring. John Cena, top rope.
Up high.
Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Cena dodges out of that.
He thinks he has it. He wasted no time kicking out there.
This deep into the match, and he's able to.
John Cena.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
He's going to have to tap out, and he does. Bray Wyatt with the victory.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
The WWE Universe celebrating this match and the winner.
With that win, they deserve the praise.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.